Probably not.
Alright, Oscar, I hear it from your mic, so yeah, it is you. And that it was just for like a split second.
Yeah, see, there's no difference.
Ah, I just built red in front of me. Oops. Wait, did you start your live stream already, Dota? Nah, because you already did your intro, didn't you? Yo, I'll carry that med kit, bro. I already have a med kit.
Ooh, bolt, bro. Blue bolt, huh?
Oh, let me get it.
Awesome.
Let me get bolty. Head ass boy only got pistols. Alright, yeah, you be the little salty kid.
Yeah, but as well, you don't got pistols.
Bro, I'm gonna drop all my loot right now. On God, it's all my loot. On God.
He already has a med.
Not even joking. Thank you. On God, that's all I have, dude.
How did I miss all of them? He's a new guy. I dare you to run after him with the sun.
Bro, he has a blue pot.
Person right behind y'all. And it's as far as far, by the way.
Yeah, no, I can tell.
Rush him.
No, bro, I'm about to med up real fast, bro. I'm about to med up and then rush. She be to me. Me? No, he doesn't see me, I don't care.
He
didn't even shoot his weapon. Hurry Oscar, you have to be in me. Oh, yeah, we're dead. Oh my gosh, dude, this guy.
He wasn't even close to shooting the Dawn.
Oh, fucking trash, dude.
Yo, he didn't even aim at Dawn and got him.
Well, he didn't even shoot his weapon. I heard nothing. All of a sudden, him was jumping, and then all of a sudden, I was not. Yo, can we play like some highly explosives? The regular squad doesn't make me mad. What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? Bro, they could after this turn into like red, like hard as well. Cause this shit's getting on my nerves. That's why I'm starting to turn into a Dallas. What do you mean? Where are we landing? Y'all really want to land here?
Oh, I kind of want to land. No, I'll land next to you.
That's my spot.
No, B, that's my spot.
Yeah, that's Dakota's spot, bro. Like, just let him. What do you mean? Oh yeah, I'm gonna be there fast.
You going to the barn? Or the barn place?
Yes, obviously.
Oh, I never said that that was my fault. Like, the back part, that's my fault now.
Dude, Oscar, I'm not gonna land with you, bro. I can't. I kinda got, like, my own little trap. I got tactical, ugh. So I summoned decent people. So no, I'm not gonna lie, I actually hate the tactical.
I'm not here. Tactical is pretty. All I
if
have
it's
so
like,
far
if it's for a life or death situation, then yes, I'm gonna use it. But like, obviously, I would use a freaking pistol in a life or death situation.
That is true.
Yeah, I could hear it. It's Oscar.
Come over here, dude. There's a freaking vending machine. It's a blue vending machine. It gives you hunting rifle.
Hopefully, I don't get banned for swinging on the swing set.
And
like
RPG,
that one person did. Remember, Adon, the story I told you?
So the RPG is 300 metal.
The guy got banned because he was just trying to swing on the swing set.
Patch that sort of thing.
Guys, come to me. Come to me. There's a blue vending machine over here, bro. No joke.
What does it need? Like, what does it have?
It has hunting rifles, C4s, and rocket launchers. The rocket launcher is 300 metal.
And
it is.
Rifle?
I'm on it.
300 metal. Okay, you said hunting rifle, RPG, and what else?
No, the RPG is 300 metal. The hunting rifle is 300 wood. And the C4s are 300 brick.
Oh, okay. I thought you said something else. Hold on.
I'm getting the RPG.
Yeah, I'm wanting to get the RPG.
Same, bro.
How do you wish you would have been here, though?
No, I wish I was with Dakota.
Why didn't you go with Dakota?
Okay. I wasn't able to land there. Cause...
You said 300 metal, right?
Yes, I said 300.
Okay, if y'all can stay there, that would be great.
I'm saying
I'm not even over there, dude.
I'm looking for more metal, but I can't find it. Oh, it's cool. There's an RV up there.
I'm at 133 right now.
I'm at 158 right now.
I'm at 205. No.
Dang, Oscar. Lucky. No, I just wasted all that metal, dude. I'm so retarded.
I'm at 200 right now.
I'm at 188.
I'm at 253.
This should be my last thing, and then I should be able to come over there. Okay, yeah, I'm coming.
Are you over there?
I'm gonna get the RPG no matter what.
I already have 350, so I can get it. Don, if you only need 15 more, I can drop you 15.
I'm at 200. 69.
I don't know if you're gonna make it because the storm's coming.
Don't worry, I'll use a med kit if in the storm.
Does anyone have any extra RPG ammo I could use?
The more RPGs I can use.
But do you have any more metal?
I have 15.
Have it.
Why?
Cause I do need a little bit more. Oh my god. What do you need metal?
Bruh, I'm about to run over there, dude. I'm running over. Kid, I'm gonna use it. Wait, where's is it over there by like the ramp?
Yeah.
Yeah, by the house, the end of the house.
Yeah, it's in front of the house.
Alright. But happened by chance, do y'all want a rocket ride me over there?
I don't have no rocket.
I'll drop you some rockets.
I only have 5, so I don't have a whole bunch.
I have 2, so. I like how y'all are all running into the circle and I'm running away from it.
My character's like neck part of its skin is like glitching out so much. And yes, I might be filthy because I'm using a palm/tactical combo. Don't judge me. It's actually a really good combo. You hit them once with the pump, and then you hit them twice with the tactical, and they're done.
No. What should I drop for it?
Right, my character skin is like glitching out so much. I'm right by the storm for y'all if y'all need a revive.
Yeah, I got med kit.
Y'all need a up because we have to run far away. Look, it's on the hole on this other side. What's up, kid? Come on, we need to go. Come on, guys, we need to start going. Only 36. Oh. Do y'all see my character's neck? Look at my character's neck. Is it like twitching and stuff? Look. Isn't my character like twitching and stuff?
Oh, we gotta go. I'm about to move.
No.
Oh, my screen is like twitching. Like some of the rockets metal parts is twitching and the neck part is twitching.
Yeah, I see it. It looks really weird. I will actually rocket ride y'all there. Do y'all want me to?
Nah, I'll just run.
Oscar, here, let me rocket ride you there.
Yeah, rocket ride Oscar so that me and you can go behind.
Here, stand in here. Oscar, hurry, come stand over here. Alright, you ready? Jump in 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh,
what the? Alright, ready? 3, 2,
double pump
one,
doesn't
go.
Work anymore, right?
Oscar, no, don't get closer to me. What the hell? So I keep on taking damage. Turn around. 3, 2, 1, go.
Yeah, no, dude.
I can't do it right now. Like, you're on such a flat surface, and it's super hard for me. Plus, I'm taking tons of damage from that stupid shit.
Don't you have a med kit?
Oh, I don't care.
Well, y'all need to hurry up because the storm is about to start coming. And now it does like 2 or 3 damage. Y'all just want to go the tiniest part of like fatal that's in the storm. I'm almost in the fatal part.
Like half of what happened.
Y'all might get touched a little by the storm because it's coming in fast on our side.
Yeah, you're right.
There's also people right in front of us at Anarchy. I'm gonna try and get them.
You mean Pedro?
Yeah, I see him. It's a whole squad trying to build over, well, trying to make this their base.
Damn, all right. I'm just trying to run right now.
Someone is shooting at they're shooting at another people.
Did we rush?
Bro, what? How, dude? Oh my gosh, and he's about to beat me like a stupid faggot, dude.
Get in the circle and then focus on him.
He's right over there. Bro, I think he took my RPG, not even joking. Fucking stupid faggot, dude. He freaking like one-shots me with a pump and I'm over there lagging and I don't look, see? There's a pretty faggot right there. God damn. Kid retarded. Fucking oh my gosh. I got one shot of my great sag to go. Oh my gosh, dude. This game looks ass. I hate this game.
I see someone right over here, Oscar. Oh my god, they double pumped me! So these two people decided to shoot me at the same time with a pump. Of course they have to rocket you. That's a beautiful sighting right there. Of course they have to rocket you. One for me, one for you. Just one about the Tyler yet. There's every possibility that you can
do. Oh my god, I just can't run anything.
But I wanna do high explosives. No, let's do high explosives.
Oh my god.
So my friend asked me if we have room for one more.
I could, but let's pull high explosives, dude. I fucking hate this regular squads, dude. Fucking every time I get beamed by a fucking tactical and he's a noob. Every single game. Tactical. Gray ones.
Don't come to me, I got rocket launcher.
So do I.
Right here.
Alright, Oscar, you ready?
Three.
Oh my gosh,
guys, I'm burying my body.
Oh, I got you! I got Oscar! I got Oscar! I got Oscar! I got Oscar. Now wait, where do y'all want to land at? Now look up. I don't know. I'm about to land football field. Oscar!
Oh, that was good, bro.
I call the building that's right by the soccer field this one. I call this building the swimming pool.
Oh, I didn't make it.
Dakota, I might have to line with you, dude. I'm lining with you, I'm lining with you.
Go to the soccer field! Don't take my chest.
Bro, no, I'm not even trying to take your chest, bro. There's two other people here. What the hell do you expect?
Oh, there's two people? I thought it was more.
Oh, it's just how many I see.
I got a guided missile, but I don't really have a regular RPG. Do you want me to try and get them with the guided?
Yeah, do it.
Okay, I'm gonna choose this real quick. You know where they landed?
Yeah, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead, go ahead. Knock them.
I killed the other guy. Please don't take his loot. It's mine, kill.
I don't care, dude. I just beasted his teammate anyway, so.
Cause I need, I need an RPG really bad.
This guy has two RPGs of you. I have two RPGs. This guy has one.
But yeah, this is the guy I killed over here. He was trying to shoot you, and right before he shot you, I got him.
Yeah, I know, bro. I tried to kill them with, the egg launcher, and I knocked him, and then I killed his teammate, and then I stole his RPG. And I was going for him, but then I see me, and you're like,
I have two RPGs. Oh, I thought you said
there
was
two. And that guy has an RPG over there, too.
But yeah, I have a homing missile and a regular rocket launcher.
What?
I got a purple rocket launcher and a blue rocket
launcher. Yeah, I have a kill.
Guys, who wants to play soccer?
Two rocket launchers. They didn't give me a homing, but whatever.
Hey, do you want to face me in soccer? Oscar, face me in soccer. Let's go. You get that side, I got this side. Who wants to play soccer with me?
Me, I'll do it. No, bro. I don't feel like it. I don't have time for this.
Alright, I'll be playing by myself then.
I said I'm set up.
Oh, yo, you scared me. No. No. No!
Indoor. Ooh, indoor skills.
Yes.
Oh no! The goal is the goalie! Yes, I scored! Wait, where did the ball go?
Oh, it's over here. You didn't score.
Oh. Dakota, I got you. Push it in, Oscar, push it in! What, where'd it go? I don't see it.
It's super laggy.
Yeah, I know it is.
No, I need to go eat. I'm protecting you. Okay, guys?
No. I am not going to lose to you, Dawn. Yes.
How about that? No, don't do that, don't do that. No! No!
Goal!
That's not a goal.
It went in. See, it spawned back in the middle. It spawned back in the middle. You see, see the scoreboard? I did score.
It's been like that. It's been like that.
No. I know for a fact.
You just watch this.
Yes, I blocked it!
Really? So did I.
Wait, oh, you got the ball. No, no, no.
Yes! What? It scored. It should have scored.
Yep, you scored. See? Let's do this.
Where the heck is Oscar? Oh, he's over there.
He's spectating us.
No, he's not. He's just still alive.
No, I think spectating us on soccer. Seeing who wants him, like, wants us in our soccer team. Clearly, he probably wants me.
Ooh. Dakota, all you can do is play goalie. Chill.
No, because I play offense too.
I'm spectating you guys.
Dakota, remember that one time whenever they had to stop the game early because we're beating y'all? Remember that game?
They didn't stop it because you were beating us. You
no,
never
I know,
do that.
I remember. Yeah, I know, it's because of, like, the Coach Amy was, like, asking.
Oh, yeah, because, she was getting pissed because of a call. Oh, that's bullcrap right there. Go in! Oh, someone's here. Is that just you, Oscar? Oh, no,
no
they're
it's
here.
Not. It's actually me.
Oh, dude, hurry, hurry, hurry!
Bro, Oscar, they're on top of the hill. He's on top of the hill. What? Where'd he come from, dude?
What?
Guys, I gotta stop playing, bro.
He was on top. Oh my gosh. Okay.
I see ya.
See ya.
So we're just playing duos then?
So I'm gonna stop playing because then I'm not gonna be able to play for a week.
Why? Did Oscar get grounded?
Hey, Ethan's in the description. I have to stop playing because. Because I played it like basically all night yesterday. Not all night, but like I played for a while.
Okay, so Don, do you just want to play a duo?
I think.
Yeah, on high explosives.
There's no such thing though.
Yeah, huh?
No.
But just go ahead and pick Oscar. Pick
who's,
Oscar.
Who's that guy?
No, it's his friend.
Okay, guess we can add him in.
I think he has a mic. I can't remember.
Probably doesn't.
Oh yeah, he does.
He doesn't talk. Cause PC gamers are like that. He probably got done playing Roblox.
We won't go anywhere. Without the sun, we can't find a way to harness.
Dakota, do you remember who Martin is? Dakota, do you remember who Martin is? Dakota, why are you watching YouTube right now, dude? Live on campsite. Gosh, bro, this game's so laggy, dude. Why?
No, where did he land?
I don't know. Somebody already could handle it.
Okay, a grenade went to my house. Don't I have no weapons or any help?
Good news, bad news. Good news, we got Chica here, and you're with me.
So good news is that was me. Bad news is, I don't know if there's a weapon in there.
But we're supposed to get there in 3 hours and 44 minutes. Estimate of getting there at 10:57. Cracker Barrel in Las Vegas closes at 10 p.m., which is awfully generous.
And I have no ammo, so that's the bad news.
No weapons.
Hurry up and grab the egg launcher, dude. Well, is that you? Okay, yeah. Holy shit. Dakota, did you take damage from that one?
Yeah, I took damage for two of them because I wanted to.
Damn, what a savage. How fast can you go?
Okay, Adon, that is your mic.
What is?
The crackling. It's your mic. I just heard it.
Dude, I hit my mic. Yeah, that's probably why I sound like that.
Don't hit your mic then! That's annoying!
Sorry, I was trying to beat my freaking knee.
Don't beat your freaking knee while you're trying to play a video game. This is no!
Yeah, dude. Freaking Fortnite makes me horny, and there's an RPG in here.
Oh. You beat all!
Have here.
Oh my god, I haven't got a rocket launcher yet. I am so picky.
RPG's in the very last little building over there. Dakota, who the hell are you watching?
Am I watching a Markiplier, the best YouTuber? Do you know how much ammo I have?
How much?
None.
You're funny, kid.
Totally none.
The guy said 60.
Oh, have 65.
Made a slight error, but hey, GPS has already compensated for it. We're still on target. 2 minutes. 2 minute delay. That's not that bad. We missed an exit. That's fine. Happens to anybody. Could happen to anybody. But why does it only happen when I'm in a hurry? I need my dumps.
No, oh, I didn't.
No, it's okay. I appreciate it. Good news, we're making good time. We're already estimated to be there 10:58, so... judging by the trajectory of the amount of time we're saving over the period of with which we're going, we should get there just in
Dakota, time. Can I please rocket ride you? I haven't rocket rode someone in a long time.
Yeah, you do.
Did you find a homing missile? And I got the beautiful god mode.
Okay, so it's like I thought it's damage.
Ah!
Oh, we need to boot it. Boot it. You got a skeet on her skeet.
I hear homing missiles. At yours?
No.
Oh yes, godly.
What?
He's got a purple RPG.
Homing missile right here. No. The sound was not good. No matches. We need to start going. The storm's like right behind us.
It's okay, Dakota. I have god mode.
There's no way that this isn't. Look at this loot.
Dude, oh my gosh. Dude, wait, what the heck? Dude, I'm not taking any damage.
Really?
Dude, holy moly. This is absolutely godly, dude.
Bro, look how much loot there is. Gold rocket launcher, let's go.
Aw, bro, you would do that too.
All the materials you can and everything. There's no way that we got that good of loot. Hold up, I'm going back in to get some more. Is that purple? There's a purple one. There it is. Oh, let me heal up. Oh, that's right behind us. Oh, that hurt a lot. We need to start running after this, because the storm is across the canyon. Oh god! Help, help! They're right by that little cabin area.
No!
They're right by the cabin. They're right by, you know the cabin thing? They're building.
Yeah, idiot. Come here, idiot! We're down. We're down. Jib, get out of here. Just got spooked. I'm just ready.
There's still more.
What the hell? Where is the dude? Where? Good luck. Alright, where are we going? Another way. Bet you're just not gonna talk and I'm just gonna press right there.
Right here, down here. Factory.
Alright, I'm going factory.
The man someone said, the tingles. Pop, pop, cut, cut, cut. Pop, pop. And the boo, 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 boo. Yeah. Boo, 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 boo. Cuckoo! You got no. The words of Big Shaq.
Shit, yes, let's go, baby!
Oh, someone right on my building? Hey, give me with the C4, I fucking dare ya! Help!
Oh my gosh, Dakota.
Someone's gonna be in me! Someone's gonna be in me with a pickaxe! Help! Please! Oh my gosh, no! Please! 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 I'm at 18! I'm at 18! I'm at 18! I'm at 18! You better get here quick, kid. You better get here quick. I'm at 10. Oh, he's gonna be in me. Of course, because this game fucking sucks. You're at one health. So what we gotta do is we gotta quickly find something for you. Oh, my screen is centered on one health. This is gonna keep her cool for long. You're gonna need water, you're gonna need a better bed, we're gonna need some kind of solution to fix the AC. Where's my whiteboard?
Unfortunately, we live in a... pretty good. It's really hot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's toasty.
Do you remember that, like, laser gun thing?
Yeah, I always have it. I always have it on me.
Oh, cool.
For 7.
Okay.
I sleep with it.
That's always. Weird. Oh.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, cool.
I just got to my launch pad, so I just go to that.
We've still got a few other problems. We need to solve the air conditioner problem.
I'm better here. It's not gonna find me. Oh, he found me. He found me. He found me. Right, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna just do this with us. Good girl. It's okay. Ready up.
I think I wanna go to bed.
Okay.
Or should I not?
I'm talking about the Vaporeon. Why don't we go to
It's totally